everyone. My name is Sarah and I'm an interpreter here at the Memphis Zoo. That means that I'm a zookeeper that also gets to share all of our amazing ambassador animal stories with people like you. June is National Zoo and Aquarium Month, and today we're celebrating by showing you off all of the amazing conservation projects that we're doing right here in Memphis, Tennessee. So let's go check it out. The Memphis Zoo, established in 1906, is now home to over 4,000 animals that represents over 500 different species and spans across 70 acres. It is located right here in Memphis, Tennessee. It is accredited by the Association of Zoos and Aquariums, which is the highest rating a zoo can get. One of the biggest conservation projects we have here at the zoo includes researching the giant pandas on their behavior and reproductive tendencies. This research will allow us to help them out and see how they eat, breed, and interact with each other in order to make sure that they have a prosperous future for their species out in the wild. The Memphis Zoo is home to over 45 animal ambassadors who are comfortable enough of coming out and educating others on their wild counterparts. So, here we have Charming, a smooth-sided toad. Now, he is one of the coolest workers we have here at the zoo, because before he was an animal ambassador, he was a scientist. How, you may ask? While his species might not be in any danger, it was found that they have similar reproductive traits and DNA as another toad, Rabo blombergi, otherwise known as the giant Colombian toad found in Ecuador. Researchers here at the Memphis Zoo studied Charming to help replicate those reproductive technologies to help out the blombergi toad, which was considered endangered at the time. This research can also help other amphibians as well. Now, Charming here lives out his retired science life to be a great ambassador and to help educate others, just like you, on ways we can connect with nature. Here at the Herpetarium, you can find all kinds of amazing reptiles and amphibians. But did you know that there is amazing conservation research going on behind the scenes too? The research team here, along with some of our partners, helped an animal close to our own homes, the Louisiana pine snake. This is the rarest snake in North America. And thanks to our research team here, as well as our partners, we were able to breed and artificially inseminate some of these snakes and release them back out into the wild. This past Earth Day, the Memphis Zoo, along with our partners, released 50 of these snakes back out into the wild, in turn helping their population go up and making the ecosystem more balanced.
Part of a program called the Species Survival Plan, which was developed to help the survival of endangered and threatened species. Our team also uses assisted breeding techniques to help maintain populations with many of our animals, including African elephants, the giant pandas, polar bears, snow leopards, and more. These techniques vary and can include artificial insemination, hormone and pregnancy monitoring, and in vitro fertilization. These techniques are vital to maintaining the species population numbers as well as genetic diversity.
The Memphis Zoo wouldn't be able to do all of these amazing conservation efforts without you. So, we would like to thank you. Just by coming to the zoo, part of your ticket money helps take care and feed all of our amazing animals here and helps with all of these great conservation projects. Other great ways to get involved includes learning about all of our amazing species we have here. We also have a lot of great events, including adopting animals, VIP encounters, twilight tours, and more. If you're interested in finding out more about ways that you can help, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and check out our website for more information. Thanks for coming out and celebrating National Zoo and Aquarium Month with us. On behalf of the Memphis Zoo, we would like to thank you for your continued support, and remember to come back and have a wild time. And remember, just do it. Bye, everyone.